Well, MS Dhoni is making the most of his time off from cricket, but the Indian captain has kept the Ranchi police on its toes. After giving them the slip time and again, the freewheeling captain attends functions without his usual security cover.
His love for bikes is well known. MS Dhoni making good use of the downtime. Arriving and leaving for training in his hometown of Ranchi on his mean machine. But the Indian skipper's freewheeling act could have landed him in a soup. Dhoni's decision to venture out without his security cover has irked local police authorities.
खुद बिना बताए निकल जाते हैं तो वहाँ पर हमारी जिम्मेवारी खत्म हो जाती है। हम ये नहीं कह सकते हैं कि आप अगर निकल गए तो हमारी उसके बाद की जिम्मेदारी बची रह जाती है। हालांकि ये चीज़ है, ऑप्शन सोचा जा सकता है कि अगर मोटरसाइकिल से निकलना चाहते हैं तो उसके साथ भी किस तरह का सिक्योरिटी कवर होना चाहिए उसका भी ऑप्शन सोचा जा सकता है।
Even as his side, the Chennai Super Kings, gear up for the CLT20, Dhoni enjoying his rest, spending time with budding footballers. And Ranchi will be in for a treat when their favourite son takes the field on the 22nd of September, as CSK kick off their CLT20 campaign against the Titans in Dhoni's backyard. So important to know who you want. But Dhoni's freewheeling antics have left the Ranchi police with a headache or two. Sports Bureau Times now.